Hello everybody, Guitarman3YT here. Welcome to my channel. This video is all about smoke on the water. Just got some fun facts that Richie Blackmore based this riff, the main riff, off of a Beethoven tune that he heard. He was listening to it and thought that'd be really cool to do on guitar, but I don't want to rip it off and play it just the way it is, so what if I play it backwards? So supposedly there's a Beethoven song that if you play it backwards, you get smoke on the water. I'm not too sure about which one it is, but there's some interviews with Richie that he talks about that. And another cool fun fact about this song is he plays almost the whole song with his fingers. He likes to pluck the strings. That way he can get two at the same time, and he got the idea from the fifths. He wanted the fifths of the chord. He wanted to be able to play both notes at the same time. And also, he doesn't use the open strings on that. He does this the way he can give it vibrato. I do the vibrato on all of it. Anyway, and some things that I've seen people do, that this is my do's and don't list. The do's are what I just showed you and how Richie Blackmore does it. The don'ts are people playing it like this. That's not right. And then my biggest pet peeve about this song is somebody who's usually a beginner who doesn't know how to play guitar very good, but they say, hey, I can play Smoke on the Water. And this is what they do. See, sounds just like it. Don't do that. So anyway, it is a great song. I'm going to play the solo here in a little bit. If you haven't learned the solo, you should learn it because it's got some really cool runs in it and some bends that are really challenging that you have to hit perfectly on. Anyway, all right, so let's get to the solo. And afterwards, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and I'll catch you on the next one. Thanks for watching.